Hey everyone, this is a guitar tutorial for Cages by We The Kingdom. Now before we begin, please consider subscribing to my channel or give this video a like and comment below on what else you'd like to see in the future. Now I'm actually making this video because someone had already done that, so props to Marvel Fan for suggesting this tutorial. Thank you very much. Grab your guitar, grab a capo and a pick, and let's get started. Alright, so you'll notice I have a capo on the 3rd fret. The original key of the song is in C minor, and we'll be playing in A minor with the capo. So, you'll need to know the following chords: A minor, G, C, F, D minor, and E. Now, there's not a distinct acoustic guitar part, so we're going to double the electric guitar part as much as we can. For example, the intro can be played on acoustic. It goes like this. 2nd fret, G string. 2nd string, back to 2nd fret, and then the 1st fret. Doesn't sound like much, but with those background vocals, it adds a ton. Alright, so we're going to be playing along with the song. You'll hear me call out the chords as we go along. Here we go. A minor. G.
What if I opened up my heart and let you see?
A minor.
What if I took my mask off, trying to fit in?
E.
I don't wanna be a mannequin.
A minor.
What if I let my guard down? What if I took a breath?
G.
What if I wasn't perfect? What if I was just a mess?
F. A minor. G. D. F. E. A minor. G. A minor, F, C, D minor, E, F, D minor, A minor, F, D minor, A minor. D minor, A minor, F, D minor, A minor, G, D. F, E, A minor, G, A minor, F, C, D minor, A minor. Well, everyone, I hope that you enjoyed that tutorial. Just watch out for the last chorus because there's a dead space on one of the downbeats. And be careful with the interlude as well, because this song does kind of move fast. Remember, if you don't have an electric guitar or your band just doesn't have an electric guitar player, the acoustic can still work for this song, but I would try it on electric as well if you have the chance. Thanks again for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like this video, and comment below for more videos just like this. All right, thank you so much, everyone. Have a great day. God bless.